That's right. Hallelujah, no go finish from my mouth.
You're welcome back to church. Church.
On radio, I'm Anthony Fanshu Gregory as a number the person hall 96.5 FM. The word of the Lord this morning is directed at the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God. Lord, Yahweh, King of Kings and Lord of Lords, is telling us that He has given us the perfect gift, you know, the perfect world, which is ourselves, you know. The Spirit has told you that we can please God. The Spirit has told you to go about your dirty business, you know. But it takes only a broken and contrite heart to please my Father, Yahweh. Even a lot of pastors have come to accept that one cannot truly stay righteous. So they now come to you with a message of grace. That is the message of sin. In the midst of this grace, you know, of the Lord, because He abounds. Father sins. But they that are truly of the Lord are always doing the work of righteousness, you know, even when they fall, they stand back up and continue, you know. When the Spirit says it is not possible to succeed with the work of righteousness, they are saying, you know, but the children of light, the children of the kingdom of God will say it is possible. You know, when the Spirit is saying that wickedness is the way to survive in the street, you know, they that are of the Lord is saying that righteousness elevates a nation. When the Spirit is busy with stealing from each other by hook or by crook, you know, they that are of the Lord, Yahweh, the same with righteousness and wait on the Lord. You know, when the Spirit say that is like casting down, they that are of the Lord will say that there is lifting up. Even in the Spirit, where kindness is seen as weakness, we are still kind. Those that are of the Lord, they are still kind, because they know that this is their strength, you know. The young in the streets have asked me about ways to make it out of this suffering in the streets. But when I open my mouth and tell them that you can only make it through the Lord that way, and it will look as if I have not even presented an option. They will always look at names or people who obviously made wealth through wickedness. But when you count people on names that made it through obedience to the word of my Father Yahweh, they will say they are one in a million people. You know? But that's how it is. A lot of people have chosen the ways of the devil. Few have chosen the way of the Lord Yahweh. Few have chosen the way of righteousness. But the tribulations of the righteous are many. But the Lord saves them from them all of them. It is not easy for the righteous, but the Lord Yahweh makes him strong through the hardship, through the trials, through the tribulation. Like, why is the tribulation of the righteous man? Because the righteous is not a coward, you know. That's why it is mean. It takes a coward to join the cult. It takes a coward, you know, to run to comfort when you are threatened with hardship for what you believe in. And only true soldiers stay true to the Lord. You know, you just listen to the song that said that hallelujah no go finish on my mouth right now. I want to show you that there is more hallelujah. I want to invite Clara George Nope. Another hallelujah. Let's worship the King of Kings. When we get back, okay, reflecting on the message of the Lord that he's saying this morning on this particular edition of Church and Radio, that the Lord has given us a perfect gift. The Lord has given the children of life, the children of the kingdom of the Lord, the gift of oneself. Be contented to be yourself. The Lord is with you, and everything you ask of the Lord is with you already. The manifestations are already coming to pass. Let's worship the King of Kings. This is Church on Radio. We are Martin Fanch, who's right here, and I'm on the bus with the partner.